like windsurfing on land with the sail in the sky. And you can use the sail to maneuver in the wind to control your direction, as well as the buggy. You've got to get them both. And as you turn the buggy, you can power the kite up to get more and more power and more lift.
You take away the fairing and the windscreen and let everything strike you in the face, turn yourself into the transmission of the power from the sky to the ground, and put your butt 4 inches off the deck, and it feels like 200 miles an hour.
This is a 50 square foot kite, so in about 8 to 10 mile an hour breeze, it starts pulling like a 1-ton truck.
You wanna go down and like some disgrace cause tonight. A million miles below their feet. A million miles, a million miles. I'll be with you, girl. Life being low. Hey, 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 life being stoned.
No noise, other than the hum of the tires and the whistle of the lines. The power is so elemental. It's not a motor. There's no key. There's no I want. That's a nice balance to life.